Welcome back. Today we're gonna play Red Ball 4, a game about a red ball. Let's start. Level 1. Where's the red balls? There it's green. What happened? Black square? What do you do? You turn the red balls into squares? Right. He's gonna turn the world into a square. I can go left, right, jump. Okay, that's all I need to know. Yeah. Jump. I need a ramp. Hiya! And jump. Level 3! I thought that was the end. Jump up and do. Level 3. What does water do, by the way? So I'm adding the square now. And you put that block up. Rock and boulder. I thought we were friends. And can you see that I'm using the tomato ball? Just because I have all the balls. There's a black ball, basketball, classic tomato ball, which is the one I use right now, red ball, gold ball, orange ball, blueberry ball, and level 0 and 4. No. Can I just get past these little square blocks? Jump like you never before. to get some achievements, yes or no? I'll let you say. And then you said yes. Okay, fine. Okay, I'll do some. After Me in the comments section down below in full speed ahead of like knowing where I'm going. And yeah. I'm gonna get the far side of the moon achievement, which is this. Alright, got it, so I unlocked that. LVL Dose. This is a real thing. Get that star. Oh, did you see how good I was? Oh, come on. That's how you get the clever achievement. Butcher Cassidy. Gosh. I shall. I got greedy. This guy. Commit. There, you just gotta commit. That's it. So, I'm gonna do it the cool way. Not that. That's not the cool way. Hold on, Red Ball. Vicious. Like, I want to murder that thing. You want me to get the bunny hop? Achievement? Boss. Okay, I'm gonna try to get some more. some achievements. Yes, I will. I'm gonna read some and try and get some.